Hey guys, my name is Melissa. I'm sales engineer at Sundrax Electronics. I want to show you today our Ethernet converters or ArtNet.
Let's start with ArtGate Pro. It's our DMX Ethernet converter, splitter, booster, and intelligent merger. Right here we have the Ethernet input with PoE. All ArtGates support PoE. PoE means power over Ethernet. This is a useful feature that allows you to power your node via Ethernet without external power source. ArtGates support a lot of protocols, plus a lot of merging options that we'll see in our next videos. As you can see, we can have 8 DMX ports or 4 DMX ports. We also can manufacture with TRPN, same 8 DMX ports or 4 DMX ports. All ports are bidirectional, it means that they can be used as inputs or outputs. All ports have galvanic isolation. Galvanic isolation is important because it protects DMX interfaces from failures on DMX cables and connected devices. In the same product line, we have ArtGate. ArtGate is same device as ArtGate Pro with 8 DMX ports, but in addition, it has a fiber optic link to integrate it into optic network and transmit signal as far as 2000 meters. No fans or coolers, they have natural heat protection and weigh less than a kilo. ArtGates are the smallest Ethernet nodes on the market, only 11 cm depth. This device is running right now at 235 volts. We are going to do something more dangerous. Let's apply higher voltage, because our equipment can work from voltage up to 310 volts. ArtGate is working here on full capacity and consumes less than 2 watts. As I told you, this is our rack mounting version. We also have version for outdoor use. It's this one, ArtGate Arma. It has the IP65 case. This one is our truss version. And this one is for DIN rail. And here we have our compact version, and this one is the bold version. As you can see, my business card is bigger than this little tiny thing. To access, we enter the IP address of the device to the browser, and here we have the main settings page. This is a very friendly interface and really easy to understand. Just take a quick look to the advanced page. In our next videos, we'll be covering ArtGates web interface, merging options, working with different protocols, and much more. Thank you very much for watching this video. Any questions? Let us know. Bye. Ciao, ciao.